probably noticed parts of the highway shut down. That's because an 18-wheeler rolled over, split in half, and caught fire. Caused a big old mess here along I-35 near Highway 46. Police say the trailer also knocked over a large light pole, spilled several small glass bottles all across the highway. One person was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Just ahead, know your...